see you all this morning. I invite you to stand as we begin our worship with a confession of faith. Blessed be the Holy Trinity, one God, whose name is majestic in all the earth, who rescues and heals in time of trouble, who does all things well.
Amen.
Let us come before God, seeking forgiveness and life. Steadfast and saving God, have mercy on us.
In so many ways we cause or suffer brokenness, envy, ambition, conflict, boasting, hard hearts, lashing tongues, dishonor for the poor. In your compassion, forgive our sins and heal our hurts. Bring forth from us a harvest of righteousness, the fruits of gentleness and peacemaking, sheaf of wisdom and justice. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, the Son of God, receive mercy and find grace in your time of need. Your transgressions are forgiven. God's love is healing balm for your wounds. Continue to pray for one another, care for those who are wandering, and seek the good that you may live. Amen. Gavin, the song for this morning is number the Son who saves us, God the Spirit placed upon us, be with you all.
And also with you.
Saving peace through Jesus Christ, our Savior and Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.